All right, so today we have the We The Best Jordan 5s and the sale colorway. Before we get into the shoe, my name is Chris Claxton, aka Something Light Media, and you're here with Kicks Are For Chris on the Something Light Media YouTube channel.
Smart. You loyal. You grateful. I appreciate that.
The We The Best Jordan 5s are another collaboration that DJ Khaled had with Jordan Brand. They had many collaborations before, but most of them are usually friends and family shoes, so people like me, regular consumers, can get our hands on them. But this pair, we got them. We didn't get them early. The release date was December something, I'm not actually sure. I paid resale on GOAT. I paid around $352. It's high, but the shoe retailed for $225 or like $220. So it was already high to begin with, so $125 over retail is not that bad. And for the premium materials, I'll do it. So these aren't considered premium Jordan 5s or premium Jordans, but the materials are definitely premium. And if you know anything about DJ Khaled, you know he's a premium dude. Let's get into the shoe real quick. So in the back, we have some embroidery. The left shoe says We The Best in the back, while the right shoe has that infamous, we all love it, Nike Air. I know some people don't like that non-OG colorways have Nike Air on the back, but I'm perfectly fine with, you know, special collabs or like special Jordans having the Nike Air on the back because we all love it, except for those who don't, but forget about that. So, right shoe, we have Nike Air on the back, while left shoe, we have We The Best on the back. Let's get into the tongue real quick and the lining. So we have a quilted lined and like a nice little sky blue color. I love the quilt. It gives me a ma manier vibes. We have it going down all the way into the shoe. A little Easter egg. It says keep going behind the tongue. So right shoe, it says keep. Left shoe, it says going. Right on the back, keep going. That's fire. And I know the pairs like this, the sail colorway laces, says keep going as well, while the other laces that you can find on the right shoe, the purple, the little yellow, and the black, don't say anything on the aglets. This material is fire. Like, you can see how good it is when I rub my finger against the toe box or any part of the shoe. It's nice, it's plush. I don't really have any flaws on mine. There's like one little flaw on the right toe box, like somebody burned it, but I don't really care about that. It's minor, you can't really see it. The netting is so close to the silk colorway, it kind of blends in. I'm a big fan of that. What really stands out to me about the shoe is the midsole, right? We have the nice purple, we have the blue with the yellow speckles. Let me get the box so I can tell y'all the actual colors. All right, so according to the box, the colors are sail, wash yellow, and violet star. So as we know, the uppers are that sail colorway. The washed yellow is like the speckles you got. And the violet star is that purple going around the shoe. This color, this colorway is different. I don't think I've really seen anything like it. If it's a shoe similar to this colorway, please let me know down in the comments. But for me, I have no idea. Box is fire. I'm gonna throw in some B-roll, but not right now. I like how the tongue is not like the OG or like we know with the usual Jordan 5s. It's thin. It's not padded, which is great because it keeps the tongue stiff. It doesn't give it a lot of leeway to like move around and shift. I also enjoy how they took away the pods on the Jordan 5. They replaced it with like a nice flat patch, so it still has that look, but the bulkiness is gone. I'm a big fan of that. Let's get into the soles. We have icy blue soles that some of us love, some of us hate. But right shoe, we have We The Best with Nike branding. And on the left shoe, we have Jordan branding and Nike branding. Nothing too crazy. I like that little subtle hit of the We The Best. And the icy blue, I don't really mind it because the shoe is sail, so it kind of has that old school look. So when the icy blue ages, the yellow will blend right in. When we get into the toe, it shifts from icy blue to like a nice eggnog yellowish colorway that's semi-translucent. I wonder how when the icy blue ages, how it will flow and how it will match with the yellowing that's already present in the toe box. When we have the nice lace lock, we have the Nike branding on the plastic, little holder, but the squishy thing, I don't know what they're called. Let me know in the comments below. We have the Jordan branding, the insoles. I have shoe trees in these. Give me one quick second. Boom. Right shoe, insole, Nike Air. Left shoe, removing that shoe tree. We have We The Best. The box. The box has a nice gradient. It moves from the pink to the yellow, a little bit of yellow in between to purple, yellow, pink, purple, just like the colorways you can find. Right now I have the sale. If I'm not mistaken, there are four colorways, the salmon, which was general release, and two other ones that were not general release. I'm assuming only friends and family. Let me know in the comments below if you know anything more about that. I didn't do much research. I'm in a rush right now. I'm actually going to an event, which I'm going to be late for because it's 5:50. I need to get there for 6. Red carpet is at 7. I'm doing interviews. I'm going to throw in maybe some clips of me with this outfit in this video as well. But before I go with the on feet, let me give y'all a little outfit breakdown. We have the Kithmas 2021 Trix collab. I love this shirt. It's my first time wearing it, even though I bought it last year. We have this floral tapestry jacket, which I'm a big fan of. Second time wearing it. Let me show y'all the shirt real quick. The back has all the previous Trix boxes. Y'all can't really see all of them, but they there. They fire. I'm wearing this fit with these shoes. I think it's fire. Right now you can't see it, but I'm wearing some Richie Lee cargos. So shout out to Richie Lee. Shout out to myself. Once again, you are watching Kicks for Chris on the Something Light YouTube channel. I'm checking in, I'm checking out. Let's get into the on feet. Thank you for watching.